हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अविपीडिया। वी हैव स्टार्टेड सीरीज ऑन डिस्प्यूटेड आइलैंड्स। वी हैव ऑलरेडी कवर्ड फ्यू डिस्प्यूटेड आइलैंड्स। टुडे वी विल कवर विद या विल कम आउट विद न्यू लेटेस्ट डिस्प्यूटेड आइलैंड दैट्स नोन एज कैलरो। Just to recap, what is disputed island? Disputed island or disputed land or disputed tract is that piece of land whose possession is under dispute. Simply it means that one country or one entity is holding possession over that land and other country wants to occupy that land due to various reasons. Reasons may be mineral wealth, rivers, natural resources, cultural and educational issues. And what does that dispute lead to? It may lead to war, terrorism, or rise of those entities which do not or did not possess power in the past, but they just want to be active player in present settlement of issues. Today we will cover Kelro Islands. Kelro Islands or Kelros, it is a small island which is under dispute between two countries, Nicaragua and Costa Rica. This is dispute. If you just look at the location of the island, you can see that this island is like this. Then this is Costa Rica and this is the portion of that land or island which is under dispute between Nicaragua and Costa Rica. You can just see the location of that easily. Next, geography. You can see that it is San Juan River. San Juan River. Which forms boundary between these two countries. It is the San Juan River which forms boundary between these two countries, Nicaragua and Costa Rica. This is San Juan. We write it like J-U-A-N and pronounce it like San Juan. North of San Juan is Nicaragua and the south of San Juan is Costa Rica. And to the east of this disputed island lies Caribbean Sea. You can just see that. Okay. Now, if you go by history of this island, as we know that all major small countries, they were once colonies. This Nicaragua and Costa Rica, they were colonies of Spain. Means Spain had full control over them. In 1821, Costa Rica and Nicaragua got independence from Spain. They became independent countries. Before 1821, they were under the control of Spain. Now, they got independence, it's like this. And now they want to make their good border. It was decided that San Juan River would be their border. It means that this is going to be border. This river is going to be border between these two countries, San Juan. And this border, San Juan River, was confirmed by President of USA. Who was that? Cleveland. His full name was Grover Cleveland. He was President of USA. He reaffirmed San Juan River as the border between Nicaragua and Costa Rica. Means they got independent in 1821, and in 1857 it was decided that this river would be the border between these two countries. If river is a border, it would definitely cause problem. You can easily see that those countries which are those countries whose border is river, they have got disputes. Reason being, rivers, they do not flow in particular course. They always keep on changing course. Suppose this is the river, this is one river. After a few years, this is going to be course. That shall not be the course. It will change its course from this direction to this one. After a few years, this is going to be the course. Means that the border between these two countries is going to be changed. If we decide that this river is going to be the border, but river does not keep its course normal, it keeps on changing, on shifting its course. With the shifting of course, the border also gets shifted. This problem arose in the past when San Juan River shifted its border. This shifting of border was again referred as a dispute, and then US President decided to solve it. It was US President Grover Cleveland himself did not visit to solve that problem, but sent his friend Edward. He was engineer at that time. He was given the task of solving the border dispute between Costa Rica and Nicaragua. What he said, that both countries would try to keep its old course as the border, with one point, Punta Castilla. This is location at the mouth of River San Juan. It was decided that the border would be San Juan with Punta Castilla as the mark point. It was the main decision taken there, and to the east of Punta Castilla would be the natural border between these two countries. Now, what has happened recently which led to dispute between these two countries? Recently, as I have already said, that this river, every river keeps on shifting its course. This river also kept shifting its course. Interestingly, what happened, the point which was chosen as the point to be decided for demarcating the border, this point, Punta Castilla, was swallowed by Caribbean Sea. Means it was decided that this point would decide the border, but once this point had been swallowed by Caribbean Sea, there is no point. Now there is no point which could decide the border between these two countries. This led to dispute. Second, Google error. Everybody knows that tried to draw all maps of the earth on its app. This is Google Map. On the Google Map, San Juan River has been shown as the border between these two countries. But what Google has done, Google has done error in demarcating that river. It has demarcated river San Juan, and it has some way wrongly demarcated and given advantage to Nicaragua. Means instead of drawing like this, it has drawn like this. Means more land has been given to निकारगुआ रिवर. एंड निकारगुआ कंट्री हैज टुक एडवांटेज ऑफ दिस गूगल एरर, स्टेशन्ड इट्स आर्मी ऑन दैट पीस ऑफ लैंड विच वॉज अर्लियर ऑक्यूपाइड बाय योर कोस्टारिका. मीन्स डिमार्केटिंग एरर और डिमार्केटिंग रिवर इन रॉन्ग पोजिशंस हैज गिवन एडवांटेज टू निकारगुआ कंट्री. दिस इज द बिगेस्ट गूगल एरर एंड सेल्फ हैज एडमिटेड दैट वन शुड नॉट फॉलो इट्स गूगल मैप वाइल डिसाइडिंग इंटरनेशनल पोलिटिकल इशूज. बट निकारगुआ फॉलोड द गूगल मैप एंड रॉन्गली पोजिशनड इट्स आर्मी देयर. नाउ व्हाट कोस्टारिका डिड, कोस्टारिका हैज नॉट गॉट एनी आर्मी, इट हैज गॉट ओनली आर्म्ड पुलिस फोर्सेस. कोस्टारिका सेंट इट्स आर्म्ड पुलिस फोर्सेस टू दैट पोर्शन ऑफ द लैंड विच हैज बीन इलीगली ऑक्यूपाइड बाय निकारगुआ. मीन्स दिस इज द ओनली ऑप्शन लेफ्ट फॉर कोस्टारिका. इट डिड नॉट पोजेस एनी आर्मी इन द पास्ट, प्रेजेंटली इट ऑल्सो डज नॉट हैव एनी आर्मी, बट इट हैज गॉट आर्म्ड पुलिस. इट हैज सेंट आर्म्ड पुलिस टू दैट पोर्शन ऑफ लैंड विच हैज बीन इलीगली ऑक्यूपाइड बाय योर निकारगुआ. कोस्टारिका रेफर्ड दिस मैटर टू इंटरनेशनल कोर्ट ऑफ जस्टिस. इंटरनेशनल कोर्ट ऑफ जस्टिस हैज रूल्ड, हैज मेड इट्स जजमेंट इन फेवर ऑफ कोस्टारिका. इट हैज ऑर्डर्ड निकारगुआ टू इवैक्यूएट दैट लैंड विच हैज बीन इलीगली ऑक्यूपाइड, बट टिल डेट दे हैव नॉट इवैक्यूएटेड. दे आर नॉट फॉलोइंग द डायरेक्शंस ऑफ इंटरनेशनल कोर्ट ऑफ जस्टिस. जस्ट वी कैन से दैट दिस इज डिस्प्यूट बिकॉज ऑफ द रिवर एज बाउंड्री बिटवीन निकारगुआ एंड कोस्टारिका. रिवर कीप्स ऑन शिफ्टिंग इट्स कोर्स. दिस शिफ्टिंग ऑफ कोर्स लेड टू शिफ्टिंग ऑफ बॉर्डर्स एंड दिस शिफ्टिंग ऑफ बॉर्डर्स विल डेफिनेटली फेवर वन कंट्री एंड हार्म अनदर कंट्री. दैट कंट्री विच हैज़ बीन फेवर्ड हैज़ गॉट मोर लैंड एंड द कंट्री विच हैज़ बीन हार्म्ड हैज़ गॉट लेसर लैंड. दिस लेड टू डिस्प्यूट एंड दैट इट इज डिस्प्यूट ड्यू टू सैन वन रिवर विच फॉर्म्स द बाउंड्री बिटवीन दैट दीज टू कंट्रीज एंड द ईस्टर्न पोर्शन ऑफ दैट ईस्टर्न पोर्शन ऑफ that river is Calero Islands, which is under dispute. I hope you understood this disputed island. Please share this and subscribe to our channel, Avipedia. Thanks.